If you want to sell your plasma to make extra money, you'll have to find a place outside of Greenville. The city's one and only plasma center has packed up and left because a new city ordinance says they're not welcome there. News 4's Tim Waller is live tonight at what used to be the Telecris Plasma Center on Stone Avenue. And Tim, the business has known for a while that this was coming, right?
Yeah, this was no surprise, Carol, even though Telecris Plasma Center would like to have stayed and even possibly expanded their location here at 112 West Stone Avenue. But the ordinance you mentioned deemed this and several other types of businesses unsuitable for the nearby residential neighborhood.
News 4 brought its cameras here earlier this year for a project economy story. We were told the center is a lifeline for many.
Everybody who, you know, may be in an unfortunate situation right now where they had a job and they maybe got laid off, they're a day laborer.
The city says the Telecris Plasma Center caused too many problems for the North Main area.
It created a lot of crime, a lot of auto break-ins in the area, and we made it very clear to them that we did not want them on Stone Avenue.
So when its lease expired earlier this month, the Telecris Plasma Center was forced to leave. That's because an ordinance passed after the center got here says this type of business conflicts with residential living.
Clearly, the council does not want to have blood plasma places located next to residential neighborhoods, and so that was a source of an ongoing conflict.
In fact, neighbors here have complained for years. Vagrants in the North Main area are a problem.
You know, we've had break-ins. We had a guy's car got stolen across the street. he actually found the car about, you know, over up on Rutherford Road. People have had their garages broken into, their cars broken into.
The ordinance, they say, is designed to address that and targets pawn shops, day labor, and check cashing businesses as well.
So every time a lease runs out, that's it.
That's it.
Pack it up and leave.
Yeah. Yeah.
And of course, that's also it for plasma centers, also targeted in this city ordinance. Now, in a written statement, Telecris Plasma Center thanked all of their patrons for their 4 years of business here, and they also said they'll try to work with employees to get them jobs at other Telecris locations, 69 of those nationwide. By the way, City Council tonight talking about their master plan for Stone Avenue, the types of businesses this plan will include, and of course, those businesses it will not include. Tim Waller, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.